If you get a chance, could you put
you guys hear that? There it is.
There it is.
Yeah, baby.
Sweet. My friends, how we doing tonight? It is so good to see your beautiful faces. Thank you so much for waiting so patiently. Make some noise for Jeff Macklin. Give it all. He's back with our rules. Make some noise for the amazing, amazing bands that have played today. Awesome. Now, I forget the first guy's name, but he was incredible. Mustard Seed, great song. Make some noise for me.
Right?
And make some noise for Break the Fall! If you would, make some noise for the mighty Breath of War! And when I count to three, I want you guys to make as much noise as humanly possible for our bros in Relent. Ready? One, two, three. We are a band called The Protest from Newcastle, Indiana. It's a pleasure to be here tonight. I don't have my glasses. Okay, got it. You guys know this one? Sing it with us. I think you might. So much. I want you to know that you're meant to be more than a conqueror. You
You are meant to run, never grow weary. But you are meant to soar like eagles. My friends, these are trying times. But tonight, we have hope, amen. And that's in Jesus Christ.
Josh, you're 30 years old. You don't already have a dime. You don't have anything to show. That's what I heard. And sadly, that's what I started to believe. I know a lot of you guys tonight have those voices in your head. And I love my Jesus, but I hear those voices sometimes, and they're trying to get in, and they're trying to eat away from me. And I know so many of you guys came here tonight. Maybe you have a relationship with Christ, and that's amazing. But I know that you're a human being just like me, and we struggle, right?
Stay out of the way.
Make me this promise. I say this every show because I mean it. Make me this promise. If you came here tonight, no matter what walk of life you're from, no matter where you're at in your life, in your walk, in your lack thereof, whatever it is, if you are hurting, do not leave here hurting. Some of the best people in the world are in this room tonight. Trust me, I know a lot of them. There's a lot of amazing people here. I know most of you guys. You guys are amazing people. What a chance we have tonight to love one another. What a chance we have tonight to show Christ's love to one another, to be there for each other. If we're struggling with depression or anxiety, if we're hurting, if we hate the way we look in the mirror, if we're lonely, if we're afraid, if we are suffering from financial burdens or worry about the future, no matter what it is, my friends, God is bigger, I promise. I promise. I'm trying to figure it out myself still sometimes, and I don't have all the answers, but I promise you this, God has our backs, and He will never leave us, never forsake us. And if we have hope in one thing, my friends, that's it. Amen? Jesus Christ, that is our hope. Guys, we love you so, so much. Now, before we play this next song, which we're really excited to do. It's our first time doing it. As like we played it acoustic last night, and it went pretty well, I think. Yeah. So we're a little nervous doing it tonight, but thanks, man. But I think it should be okay. This song's called Greater. Guys,
I'm gonna get you.
Okay. You guys will know this one. If you know it, please sing it with us. We would appreciate it.
Yeah.
just have a couple more for you. Then we'll let you come up and tear your face off. So we're going to have mask on. Don't let that scare you away. Come talk to us. We'll do some fist bumps, some elbow rubs, and then next time we're back in town, I'll hug you till you die. So, sound good? All right, my friends, this last song is called Legacy. Hope you guys dig it. We'll be right back.
Thank you.